This defeat that you have suffered, and all the other defeats that New Labour has suffered this evening, is for Iraq. All the people you killed, all the lies you told, have come back to haunt you.